It's Tech Lid, and we're bullish. The stampede is coming, baby. In this video, we will be talking about Sndl Growers, the ticker symbol for this stock, SNDL. As you could see at the current time of this video, SNDL is going for $1.01. It has made a major move up today, as it is up 13.27% for the day. Look at that, it just went down a cent, now it's up 12.15%. As you know, with stocks, it is very volatile. Depending on when you see this video, the actual price of SNDL will be either higher or lower. We're going to be taking a look at some key levels here for SNDL, but before we continue with this video, just a quick disclaimer, I am not a financial advisor. Always make sure to do your own due diligence and research when you invest in any type of market. When you do the homework and you do the research, you will come out winning, bank on it. So let's talk a little bit here about support levels for SNDL. We're going to be taking a look at the course of the last 5 days here. So SNDL had a support level of 88 cents. It was just here, batting up and down, as you could see, where the next level was at 91 cents, as you could see here. So there really wasn't much wiggle room here for profits, just about 3% here and there. Sorry about that, not 3%, I mean 3 cents between 88 cents and 91 cents. What we saw today, though, was something that was a breakout. SNDL goes all the way to $1.02 all the way up here, as you could see. So SNDL, as I had mentioned before in previous videos, it was only a matter of time before it would break out. I didn't do any specific predictions like saying, oh yeah, it's gonna break out on a Wednesday, blah blah blah. No, it was just reassuring the people that yes, SNDL was stuck around 88 cents, but the fact of the matter is, and the truth, I always knew this would climb back up to $1. It is what it is. I don't know what's the fear that people have with SNDL and why they think that it wasn't going to get back to that dollar mark. SNDL has shown that it is a stock that can grow over time. It isn't always going to go up quickly. Right now, at this dollar level, I'm pretty sure that a lot of people are taking profits, especially those that bought at 88 cents or much lower than that. They're taking profits and they're gonna ride this thing up. So people, just keep this in mind with the market, that it is volatile. As you could see here, SNDL is back under that $1 mark. It's currently at 98 cents. But this was my whole point with my other video as well about taking profits when you can, if you're that type of investor. Remember, that's for traders. They take profits in short swings. Whenever they see an opportunity for profit, they take it. The long-term investors, you see this movement up and down? That stuff doesn't faze them. It does not do anything to them whatsoever. Why is that? Because they're in it for the long game. They're not going to invest in SNDL to get out of it in a few weeks. Those type of investors, the long-term investors, they're here for a few years. They're here for a year, 2 years, 5 years. Some people will be here with 10 years on mind for their investment. So always do keep mind of that. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section about SNDL and where it is headed, either short term or long term. Until the next time, peace and love to the Tech Lid Legion.